First off, I've been meaning to say, if you haven't been taking a journal throughout this, I would so highly recommend it. Even if you just scribble stuff down and you never look at it again, I think it's awesome to have that there if you wanted to reference back or just writing things down sometimes. It's really nice, so I would really recommend that. Meditative prayer, a quest. Thought that was pretty neat. I'm actually intimidated by the word meditate, and I think it's because I don't sit well. And when I think of the word meditate, I think of these yoga masters in these fancy studios, and that's just not me. But it's time to change my feelings about meditation. I'm ready to grow in this and think differently of it and think positively of it because it is such an awesome thing if we do it right. Contemplative prayer definitely sounds like it's going to be a gift, like Father Michael said. I guess I would say I'm a goal-oriented person or I'm like a competitive person. So receiving this gift of God's time, I think is going to be really amazing. I definitely need more silence with God in my busy life. And I bet that's probably the same for a lot of us. We make time with our friends and our family. You know, we have to put efforts into relationships, right? So I think the same is with God. I'm seeing this theme that we have to make this time with Him. It's not just going to magically happen. The Bible sometimes seems confusing to me, and I think that's because I'm a scan reader. I scan through text, and this type of meditation is really making me slow down and focus on the words that I'm reading, not just scan to get through it like I used to do when I was in school. And I love that, and it's really helping me a lot. I picked out in this passage, "In Him we are also chosen." In Him we are also chosen. For some reason that stuck out to me and it almost made me feel like I was being picked to be on God's team. And I feel like we too are choosing God, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit through Pray 40 Days. Good job. See you tomorrow.